good evening, everybody. Tonight, we will be performing a musical called Broadway Beat. In this musical, you will hear some of the most popular hits from musicals such as Hairspray, Wicked, and Grease, and more. Broadway shows are most often plays or musicals and have become so popular that most have been made into movies. Before we start, I'd like to ask that we practice some concert etiquette and silence all devices. Our amazing choir has worked so hard to prepare this musical and it is being recorded tonight. So let us please show respect for the performers. Thank you again for Ms. Castro for being here tonight. I'd also like to thank Mrs. Barnes, our principal, who unfortunately couldn't be here tonight, but I'm so thankful to have such an amazing administration here at Morningside. So, yay. I'd also like to take this time to thank Mrs. Rangel, our ACE coordinator, the teachers here, and amazing custodians. And on a personal note, I'd like to thank my family for being for always being supportive and helpful. And most of all, I'd like to thank the parents, you guys. Without you, we would not be able to do what we do. So thank you, parents. I'd also like to thank the students because they have worked very, very hard to prepare this musical for you. And they even helped me with some choreography, so they should get some credit with that. Thank you very much, and I hope you enjoy the show.
It's the sound of people entering the theater on the most famous street in the world.
Do you hear that beat? It's the sound of dancing feet and orchestras turning up.
Do you hear that beat? It's the sound of bugs and hammers.
It's the sound of Oklahoma. Cats, the Canaanite, Wicked, Fiddler on the Roof.
Do you hear that beat? It's the sound that dreams are made of.
Do you hear that beat? It's the sound of Broadway.
Lerner and Lowe, Weber and Rice, Steven Sondheim and Steven Schwartz.
And nobody can stop it.
Yeah. That's right. You can't stop the beat on Broadway.
Speaking of Broadway, do you know who is known as the father of American music comedy?
Why should? That was George M. Corey.
That's right. Do you know what the M stands for?
Maestro?
Nope.
Mario?
Hardly.
Michelle?
Not even close. George M. Cohen was a playwright, composer, entertainer, lyrics, actor, singer, and dancer, and producer.
Marcus?
His first big hit was Little Johnny Jones, a story about an American jockey who went to England to ride his horse, Yankee Doodle, in the Derby.
Marconi?
So here's our salute to Mr. George Michael Cohen.
Michael, I knew that.
In 1957, a new show hit the Broadway stage.
It was written by Meredith Wilson. It was about a con man named Harold Hill who pretends to be in a band director and spikes expensive band uniforms and instruments to the people of River City, Iowa.
The show was a huge hit. It won 5 Tony Awards, the highest honor for a Broadway show.
Do you hear that beat? It's the beat of marching feet and 76 trombones.
It's the sound of the Music Man.
Stop!
Rodgers and Hammerstein were two of the greatest writers of Broadway shows ever.
They wrote such classics as Oklahoma, South Pacific, Carousel, and of course, The Sound of Music.
In 1951, Rodgers and Hammerstein wrote a musical based on the true story of English woman named Anna, who went to Siam to be a tutor for the king's children.
The show was called The Key and I, and one of the most popular songs in it was this one called I Whistle a Happy Tune.
The musical Wicked was written by Stephen Schwartz and debuted on Broadway in 2003.
But his success began long before that. He wrote Godspell shortly after graduating from college.
And at the age of 23, Stephanie Schwartz was an instant Broadway success.
Seeing a great Broadway show, singing a great Broadway song, or even a performing in a Broadway show can change you.
Just like making a new friend can change you.
For the better?
Maybe.
For worse?
Perhaps.
Forever?
Well, maybe not forever, but certainly for good.
Because I knew you. In 1986, the rock musical Rent hit Broadway.
The show went on to win 4 Tony Awards.
And ran for Broadway for 12 years.
The Broadway is a beat of rhythm that sometimes can take us on fantastic adventures, exploring feelings that sometimes only music can capture.
Like a legion of honor, a belly of laughs, a bundle of courage, or a seasons of love.
Since the first shows opened in the early 1800s, the Broadway beat has been pounding steadily.
And it doesn't show signs of slowing down.
It takes a lot of effort to put on a Broadway show. The most successful ones are with the shows where all the pieces come perfectly together.
The singers singing.
The dancers dancing. Actors acting.
Audience applauding.
That means you clap, guys.
And hands humming it up.
Let's go together to Broadway, where every day and every night the show goes on.
Together, let's go.
Thank you all so much for coming. If you would like to take pictures, you may come up and do that now.